In this lesson, I'll show you how to check out a branch, and then I'll show you how to check out a commit. So let's open up GitKraken Client. Checking out a branch is pretty easy, and there's multiple ways to do it. You've probably seen me do it reflexively in other examples, but the way to check out a branch is you can just double click a branch in the graph. So let me check out, say, this enterprise rename branch. I'll do a double click. GitKraken Client tells me that the checkout was successful. So that's one way to do it. Another way to check out branches is by going to this drop-down menu. So you'll notice there's a breadcrumb. We have your workspace, the repo name you're in, and then what branch you have checked out. So if I wanted to switch to the main branch, I can just switch to main, and then there you go. We have successfully checked out main. Similarly, you may open up your local branches list and double-click on any of these branches. And that will immediately check out that branch in the graph for you. Well, it'll check out the branch in the repo, and it'll jump you to the part in the graph where you have that branch. This might come in handy if the branch you have in mind exists somewhere deep in the commit history, and you don't readily see it when you start scrolling through the repo history, the commit history. Similarly to that, you can also expand the remotes list, and you can double-click on a branch to check out that branch, and that'll also check out that branch here in the graph as well. This comes in handy if you want to check out a branch that someone has as part of their pull request. That's one easy way to do it if you just want to navigate to the remote and double click on that branch to check it out. Okay, so those are the most common ways to check out a branch in GitKraken Client. I'll show you one more before I move on to the next thing. If you use the Command P keyboard shortcut to bring up the command palette, checkout is one of the key actions that you can take through the command palette. So maybe I want to check out main. So I can decide which main I want to check out. So there's all these forks that I can explore. I happen to know that I want to, let's check out this fork's main branch. And it even asks me like, hey, do you want to reset your local branch to here? I do. All right. And there you go. I have that main branch checked out. Great. So similar to how you can check out a branch in GitKraken Client, you can also check out a commit. Now, when you check out a commit, you do enter what is called the detached head state. Just keep in mind that if you don't create a branch, so say you enter the detached head state and you start making changes, you start making commits, be sure you eventually create a branch if you plan to keep any of those changes. Otherwise, the moment you check out something else, you'll lose those commits. Which would be a terrible thing to happen if you wanted to keep those commits. So to check out a commit though, it's pretty easy. In GitKraken Client, just navigate over to the commit you wish to check out, right click on it, and then you can choose to check out this commit. It's this top option. And there you go. You have entered the detached head state and your repo is now checked out of this commit. This might be more handy than say creating a branch at this commit, which is one alternative, by the way, to checking out changes as they exist from this point in time. But I can also start making commits from here as well. Just be sure that you create a branch eventually as you're making those commits so that you save those changes. And just to show that off one more time, let's check out this commit. You'll see that the head has moved now to point to this commit. I got a success toast and I've now checked out that commit. All right, so that's how you check out a branch and how you check out a commit in GitKraken Client.